guys, I'm Kitty Coach, and today I decided that I'm going to get it up on this channel again, as I've lost what my channel was mainly for and what it used to be, which were topic videos, things I cared about, anything I'm interested in, and just the every now and then vlogs. But lately my head has been in a bit of a whirlwind, and I just didn't know what to upload, it being random makeup videos, which, you know, I'm not good at them. And just, like, vlogs that had, like, nothing about them, like, it was just me and my boring day-to-day life, like, they weren't interesting, and just random videos that weren't interesting or original, and it was just not me and not what I wanted this channel to be. So today that's gonna change, as I'm doing a topic video on why the fandom annoys me. So let's get into it. First, I'm talking about interactive introverts, as when I went on the 14th of May in the Manchester show, it was a great environment, and I've never seen like Dan and Phil before. Like, I didn't go to Tatinoff because I couldn't afford it, but this time I had a bit of money and I could afford it, and I actually had someone to go with, which was Liam, my boyfriend. So yeah, we went, and it was a really good experience. Like, I got some merch, I got you know, the lanyard and the plushies. He had the Dan one, Phil one is somewhere else, probably around there. So I got some merch, it was a really good show, very interactive, hey. And I really loved it, but what annoyed me is the amount of people that, like, were around us and, like, stuff like that, who got annoyed every time Phil spoke and were like, ugh, why can't Dan speak more, and just stuff like that. And it's like, I know that the Dan is not, Dan is, I know that the Dan fans and Phil fans, but at the same time, you come to a Dan and Phil show, so why are you complaining that Phil is speaking? Dan and Phil, not the Daniel Howell show. Like, that's what really annoyed me, and the amount of people, like, I know this isn't a bad thing, but, like, the amount of people that were just wearing, like, Dan's merch. I mean, I don't mind that, like, it's all cool supporting that merch. I still want to get some, and I will wear it, and it is, like, who's up there. But at the same time, I was just like, it's a Dan and Phil show, I would have worn more just Dan and Phil stuff, unless they were doing a show separately, but that was just my fault. That isn't what annoyed me, it's just the fact that lots of people were just getting annoyed at Phil and just not saying horrible things about him, and just around us, and it was just like, you're just shitting on my time here, like, we're all part of the fandom here. You might not be, but the whole fandom is here, and you're pissing me off. So yeah, that was, like, even though I love, like, the atmosphere and just actually seeing Dan and Phil, there were just so many people like that, and that's one of the things that annoyed me about the fandom. Like, yeah, technically they're not part of the fandom, they only like Dan, but it's still Dan and Phil, like, his best friend, and it was just, it was not pleasant. And you see it online, like, well, and people are like, oh, protect my sunshine, and no, they're both grown men, they can deal with it, but in the fandom, don't hate on, blacking out the haters, don't hate on people just because they like both of them, or just because they like Phil, or just because they like Dan. Can't we just all come together and not hate each other for that? Or, like, say you like Dan and you don't like Phil, you don't have to be so open about it and criticise everybody who does. It was just, that's the thing that really annoyed me, and there's so many people out there that are like that, and I'm just like, why? Now, the second thing I want to talk about, I could actually make a series about, so if you want me to, let me know down below. But it's the fact that the new, like, you know, the upcoming, like, fandoms, like the 10, 11, 12-year-olds, you know, those people, and the people who have been in the fandom for quite a while, like the 16, like me, to, like, above. And it's like, there's such a difference. It's remarkable. Like, you go on the internet and you say fan, and you get, like, the demon fans, like Fanny, and then you get, like, the other people, and the amount of arguments and the amount of things the younger fandom members are talking about ridiculous, are you obsessed over the relationship between Dan and Phil? I mean, yeah, people think they're together, people think they were together, people think they're married, people think a lot of different things about them. But they are real people at the end of the day, and you don't need to keep on harassing them about their relationship, be it the friendship, be it whatever it is. Like, yeah, I will admit, when I first started the fandom, I was like, oh my god, they're cute British boys. I love them. They connect to me on a personal level. Their personalities. I connect with who they are and all that kind of stuff. And I was like, hey, they are together. That'd be really cute. As I do ship them. I will admit that. But I'm not there like, are you together? Like, I watched the video that should not be named, and I feel like you were together and you broke up and now you're back together and yada yada. I'm not about that. And yeah, I've seen all like the proofs and like all that, and I find it interesting, but at the same time, don't be a dick about it. Like, it's not necessary. And if one of the things that annoyed me, could like, you have the cool ones that are like, hey, I like Dan and Phil, the cool guys, I like the videos, I met them, yada yada. And then you have the people that are obsessed, like every little detail. I'm like, the real people, leave them alone. I need to know everything about them. And the pre-video, and yeah. Shot and knee. Don't cry. Crash! And the last thing I want to touch on in this video is the fact that the fandom is kind of everywhere, no matter where you go, on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, yada yada. They're everywhere. Commenting, spamming, like the shot and knee thing, and it annoys me so much. Like, if you're part of the fandom, like the people that are in the comments like, are you part? And I'm like, no, because you're on someone else's video, like, yeah, cool. Like, Dan and Phil, they are so high up in, like, well, they're not the highest of YouTube, but they're very well known in YouTube, and they're well respected, and they're just amazing guys, and they're doing tours, and they've brought out books, and they have good merch, and all that, and they've done really well for themselves. But because of this, like, kind of power, and, like, their fandom is that big, I mean, like, Dan has 6.5 million subscribers, which is a hell of a lot, and Phil has 4.2. And together, let's say, they're all separate people, because that's what I find funny, like, people, like, collectively, they have over, like, 11 million subscribers, but at the same time, lots of the people are subscribed to both of them, like me. So, collectively, let's say, they have around 5 million plus, like, fans and all that, or something like that, or probably even more. But the fact that all those people, I mean, not all of them, like, lots of those people, like, around 35% of those people, I would say, which is quite a lot, are just irritating. They spam. They're everywhere, and it frustrates me. I've actually had to unfollow lots of accounts because they were just spamming content constantly, and just like, I'll be like reading comments of like different like photos on Instagram or like videos, and they're just there, and it's like, you're not necessary here. If it's a Dan and Phil video, comment away, do what you want. But let's say if it's on a Shane Dawson video, I mean, yeah, he does talk about Dan and Phil a lot, but you don't know. Or like a Tyler Oakley one, or PJ, could he friend with them, or like PewDiePie, like, no, it's not, just know when you're annoying. But on that point, I think I'm just gonna sign out and say goodbye. Did I just say sign out? That was so cringy. Ew. But if you like this video, or you have any other things that like the fandom may annoy you or anything like that, then please leave a comment down below, and I would like to know what annoys you about the fandom, or what you actually like about the fandom. I might do a video about that as well. Subscribe if you haven't already. click that like button, click that bell, because that will really be amazing. And I'm going to do more topic-y, sketchy, and vlog soon. And I'll see you guys next time on Kitty Coach. Goodbye!